What's the difference between cuff and cuffless blood pressure monitors?
There's a really big difference between the two of them. So cuff blood pressure monitors are what we classically think of how our blood pressure gets checked at a doctor's office or at home. It's where you have a cuff either over your arm or your wrist that expands during measurement. That can either be done automatically with the electronic or automated devices that measure blood pressure, or with somebody manually using a pump to expand the cuff. Increasingly, we tend to prefer the automatic ones. Those tend to be the most accurate. Whereas cuffless blood pressure devices tend to be wearable blood pressure devices that don't have a cuff that expands. For instance, they may be a watch or a ring.
Well, which form of measurement is most accurate?
Unquestionably, cuffed blood pressure measurement is much more accurate than cuffless blood pressure devices.
Well, thank you so much for your time and your expertise, Dr. Cohen.
Thank you so much for having me to talk about this very important topic.